Shake the favourite, but Shimmer Breeze best backed. Racing. Shimmer Breeze hopped out sweetly. So did Shimando. They go together early. Shimmer Breeze is going to push on. Oh, Shimando shifted up the track, but Shimmer Breeze had the lead. Got away by three or four to the back over Max Shake second. Shimando around the outside and then Gunadu driver. Next is another Vader and Richie's Vibe back at the tail, but down the back, Shimmer Breeze is away. Out by six here. Gunadu driver does the chasing, closing the margin a bit. Then Max Shake, but straightening. Shimmer Breeze is clear over Gunadu driver, and Shimmer Breeze wins. Another one for Rasmussen. Second Gunadu driver, third home Max Shake, and behind those came Richie's Vibe. Next, another Vader and Shimando back at the tail end. The run here is around 30 and 10. After the running of race number three, all the way here, Shimmer Breeze. Back to back for Tony Rasmussen here. Shimmer Breeze, number four. It's 4, 6, 3, and 7. Number four, the winner, Shimmer Breeze. Has been too good. Tony Rasmussen, T.L. Luisi and M. Lehman. Brindle Bitch, August 2016. Fernando Bale, Shimaguni. Second to six, Gunadu driver. Robert Barclay, A Black Dog, January 2016. Fabregas, Moonshine Shadow. And number three, Max Shake, Lauren Harris, A Black Dog, March 2016. Shaky Jakey, Motown Girl. It's 4, 6, 3, 7, 4, 30 and 30.